As you guys can probably tell, I'm emotional. A little while ago, I got refused service at a Dunkin' Donuts because I'm deaf. I didn't know how to process it. I was confused. I couldn't hear anything. I wear a cochlear implant, but I was not wearing it at that time. I've never been refused service before. It hurts. It hurts really bad. Dunkin' Donuts is my favorite place to go. I called this girl over. Told her I was deaf. I have to read her lips. She didn't take her mask off. She goes to the manager, and I'm an Uber driver, so I got a ride, and I was like, hey, I have to order my drink. I have to go. The manager comes over, and I could just tell by his body language, his face, he was going off and kept doing this, and I kept saying, I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I need to lip read. He refused to write anything down. He refused to pull his mask down. We're 6 feet apart through the plexiglass to the side. I'm wearing my mask. Like, what more do you want from us? We struggle so much during this pandemic. Enough is enough. People don't believe I'm deaf, and I could sense and feel from him that he couldn't believe me. He didn't believe me. He didn't believe I was deaf because I speak so well. It's a blessing and a curse.
All right, guys, you saw that, you heard that. This is pretty sad, man. I mean, if you know anything about deaf people, you know they rely a lot on facial expression. They rely a lot on the facial expression of the person they're talking to, right? And reading lips, not every deaf people, but most of them rely on reading other people's lips, right? And it's crazy how this whole COVID situation, because of this whole COVID situation, accommodation is gone. People don't think about accommodation anymore. Wow, this is pretty sad. I mean, if somebody tells you that they are deaf and they want you to write something down on a piece of paper, how hard can that be, right? There's no more accommodation because of COVID. People don't think about accommodation anymore. And this is Biden's America. Joe Biden's America. Amazing.